What's up, guys? Caleb Anger here. I know it's been like ages since I actually did a video. I'm sorry about that. I plan on getting more stuff out. But I brought you a deck profile. It's not finished yet, but it's close. I'm missing two cards. So I'm going to show you guys Henshin Frogs. If you guys watch Common Rider, you'll get it. But I think I enjoy playing the deck, and yes, it might not be something I normally show, but I hope you guys enjoy it. So let's start off with this monster lineup. I run one Mobius, one Gen X Ally Birdman, one Battle Fader, two Trag. One of these Trags is going to become a Gores. One Rodentoad, two Treeborn, triple Dupe, triple Swap, double Veiler, triple Insector Dragonfly, triple Cinnabeat, and two Hornet. I don't like three Hornet. I feel three Hornet is inconsistent, and it clogs up the hand. And then two Hopper. I'll get to why I really like this guy here in a second. For the spells, Dark Hole, Monster Reborn, Foolish Burial, and then Insect Imitation. With Insect Imitation, I tribute one monster on my side of the field, and I special summon an Insect Monster from my deck that is a level higher in face-up attack position or face-down defense position. Now, what this combos into is stupid plays such as I special summon Swap Frog to my side of the field. I tribute him off to get Dragonfly, then equip Dragonfly with Hornet and pop things, or even after the special summon of a Centipede, if I have another one in hand, I can tribute Centipede for Hornet, or Hopper, because he's level 4. He's also 1700, so that's really good. And the reason I run Hopper, two Hornets and a Hopper, is because Hopper will get off by all my effects that I need as well. So he really is a good card for the deck. I really do believe we needed that. For the traps, three Oi, two Mind Crush, a Dust Shoot, and then two Warning. I hate the hand. Everything that could stop me comes from the hand. Maxi, Veiler, DD Crow. I don't want to deal with that at all, so I want to get rid of it as soon as I can. Onto the extra deck. One Exabeetle. He's ridiculous. I don't know why people don't play him more. I haven't seen him in extra decks for other Insector builds. He sends cards, which makes him broken. He's worth the price tag that's on him. One Aeroshark because he's rank 3, one Leviathan because he's a staple, two Gachis because he makes my weaker monsters such as Dragonfly into good beaters and he's almost indestructible. One Utopia because I run two level 4s and I can make it. Urukuriyaz, Red Dragon, Mistworm because I'm too poor to afford a Trishula. Black Rose, Stardust, Iron Chain. Two underground arachnids because I can make these things. They take one dark tuner and one non-insect tuner. One non-tuner insect. And then once per turn I can steal a monster on my opponent's side of the field and equip it to it. It's just hilarious to equip BLSs from either the grave or the field. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave comments. I understand some of you guys are going to hate and whatnot, but it's what I enjoy playing this format. I didn't jump onto this bandwagon just because they're good. I enjoy them because of Common Rider. So leave comments about what you guys think of the deck in the description, or description in the comment section below. And if you guys have questions, just ask them. So, Caleb Anger.